The Public and Its Problems is a book by American philosopher and educator John Dewey. Published in 1927, it is one of Dewey's most important works and a classic in political philosophy. In this book, Dewey presents his views on democracy, public life, and the role of the citizen in modern society. The central argument of the book is that the public is a fundamental concept in political philosophy, but it is often misunderstood and misrepresented. Dewey argues that the public is not a fixed entity, but a process of communication and interaction among individuals who share common interests and concerns. He sees the public as a social organism that emerges from the interaction of individuals and groups, and is shaped by their collective actions and deliberations. Dewey also argues that democracy is not just a form of government, but a way of life that requires active participation from citizens. He stresses the importance of public education in fostering an informed and engaged citizenry, and the need for institutions that encourage and facilitate public deliberation and decision-making. He advocates for a more participatory democracy in which citizens are actively involved in shaping policy and governing their communities. In the latter part of the book, Dewey turns his attention to the challenges facing modern democracies, such as the rise of bureaucracy, the dominance of corporate power, and the erosion of public trust and engagement. He argues that these problems are symptoms of a deeper crisis in modern society, characterized by a loss of community and a sense of alienation from public life. He suggests that the solution to these problems lies in a revitalized public sphere, in which citizens are empowered to participate in the decisions that affect their lives. Overall, The Public and Its Problems is a powerful and influential work that continues to shape debates about democracy and public life. Dewey's emphasis on the importance of active citizenship, public education, and participatory democracy remains relevant today, and his insights into the challenges facing modern democracies continue to resonate with scholars and activists around the world.